Well, anyone who grew up in the 60s or 70s probably remembers the soda Tab. The diet drink has kept a small following over the years, but is now being discontinued. Coca-Cola says it's one of several underperforming products being eliminated from its brand lineup by the end of this year. Coke previously announced that Oddwallow juices and Zico coconut water would be among the other discontinued brands.